controversy over the scrapping of regional languages in UPSC exams now. The BJP is saying that they cannot be ignored, that they will oppose the move by the Union Public Service Commission notifying that this year's test will be given more weightage, or will be giving rather more weightage to general studies and aptitude skills. Other changes include the introduction of an English language paper whose marks will count in the final selection of aspirants for the IAS, IFS and other services. Prime Minister Manmohan Singh had ruled out, he had said that there would be no regional language tests in the UPSC exams. Let's get you the reactions coming into that.
The linguistic concessions made by the UPSC are very much essential for giving more opportunities to all vernacular language students, and particularly this policy has benefited the UPSC exams, which are conducted in all regional languages. That option should not be closed. If that is closed, it will be anti-people, anti-development, and that is why we will oppose it, and we will raise this issue in this session of parliament.
ये तो प्रादेशिक भाषाओं के राज्य आपने बनाए हैं, तो भाषाओं का सम्मान होना चाहिए, और हर राज्य के जो गरीब विद्यार्थी है, जो युवा है, अगर वो केंद्रीय स्तर पे अपनी परीक्षा देना चाहते हैं अपनी भाषा में, तो उनकी वो सहूलत मिलना चाहिए। ये कोई अंग्रेजी की मोनोपोली यहाँ नहीं चले, हम अंग्रेजी के खिलाफ नहीं है,